First things first, shout out to my man Terrell. I just got finished listening to his mixtape Freedom and Ego, Nat Jones High. So if you haven't already listened to it, go cop it. But yeah, it got me thinking, you know. I haven't really put anything out recently. No videos, no mixtapes, no singles. So I decided I'm gonna record this video for I Used to Love It by Common, just to let y'all know that I'm not being stagnant. I'm still doing my thing. I'm still writing. I'm still out here doing shit. But yeah, I'm done wrapping y'all up. I'm gonna actually go ahead and get to the rapping. So holla at me. Classic ass song too, man. To the beat, y'all, and you don't stop. Yes, yes, y'all, and you don't stop. 1, 2, y'all, and you don't stop. Yes, yes, y'all. Okay. Check it. Let me tell you about this. Fine as wine, kind of dime. I met in 99 when I was 7. Had a body like heaven, hair was past the shoulder. Shorty was just a tad bit older, met her over my man's house. I had to get to know her voice, is music to my ear. So beautiful to hear, no, I just met her. Shorty was cool with all my peers around the school, I'd always see it. We chit chat about this, that, and the third. In other words, she was different from other girls. We smothered each other and love another could never give. I was like a nigga, she was like my bitch. We was best friends, destined to be much more. Told me there was something in me that she adored. We was never bored when we were together. When times got tough, I knew that she could always stand the weather. We were inseparable, irrefutably meant to be. I knew that I was meant for her, and she was meant for me. And we was dumb young, and life hadn't begun. But still, I knew she was the one. And yes, yes, y'all. To the beach, y'all. And yes, yes, y'all. Come soon, y'all. And you don't stop.
Yes, yes, y'all.
And you don't stop.
Years passed and now we older. Conversations getting more grown up. She hit my phone up on a regular. Niggas was begging her, but I respected her. Let her do what she do, cause at the same time I had the honeys doing it too. Spitting that whoop-de-woo and blase. Grooving a Shawty, a smooth operator back in my day. A good girl by day. Shorty was naughty when the sun went down. Always looking for something fun in town. She would frequent all the club. People showed her love. She was popular bottles. She was popping the models. Was even jocking and niggas was clocking her. So I had to fall back like the back in the day. But the new her ain't all that. Now her demeanor's all whack. She thinks she the shit and it's making me sick. Youngin's attitude is the piss. Gotta admit, though she's changed, my feelings still the same. And in my heart is where she will remain. As the day goes by, I wonder why she changed before my eyes into someone that I basically despise. Thoughts racing in my mind about my past and how we went from always together to traveling separate paths. A battle of separate halves to a whole love. We've yet to know love eventually will grow up. I hold memories of when we used to talk on it. She just my friend, but in my heart she walked on it.
Yes, yes, y'all.
Around the time I went away to college, she started to acknowledge her foul ways, abolishing her lifestyle. She done with the child's play. She did an about face, and now things regular. Started on cloud nine, and now on nebula, feeling a plethora of emotions and such. Start to open the Dutch, then we dump out the guts, then she come out the cut, and we put one in the air. She a one of a kind diamond, good one's really rare. Man, we such a silly pair, far from what you'd expect. I would put God over everything, then shorty be next. Only thing I regret is that I let her slip away from me. Even though she's back, it seems a part of her escape, replaced by something different. Yet she's faithfully there. So I digress on the difference to her face grinning bed. Cause for real, I don't care. Just as long as she here with me, I'm committed. She got nothing to fear. Spend the rest of her years with me till death do us. Whether sky's gray, clear, windy, or tempestuous, we gon' always be together. Never will this shit stop. Cause who I'm talking about, y'all, is hip hop. Yeah. So, you know what I'm saying? Let me know what y'all think. Comment on it, like it, share it, what have you. That's about it. Holla at me, Rivers.